Now, Congressman Fleming, you have the advantage not only of being a congressman, but also being a medical doctor, and you are equipped to speak of part of what Harry Reid was talking about. Is Planned Parenthood, I know that the rider issue may have been resolved, but is Planned Parenthood funding necessary to keep Harry Reid's children and grandchildren alive? Because he was suggesting that his kids may suffer as a result of Planned Parenthood funding being cut.
David, absolutely not. Planned Parenthood has become in America abortion central. 333,000 abortions last year, over 5 million in its lifetime. Only 7,000 referrals were made for adoptions. Many of the so-called cancer screening tests that they have touted don't exist there. And then, you know, the main thing that really gets the ire of the American people is, why should taxpayers be paying for abortions?
Well, it's a good question. Of course, what Harry Reid would say is their Planned Parenthood has a way of segregating their abortion funding from the funding that they get from the taxpayer. I guess you don't buy that.
Well, no, David, as you know, money is fungible. When you're paying for the overhead, the lights, the rent, and all of that, which is being shared when those abortion services are provided, that just isn't the case. And if there are people out there who want to support the taking of innocent, unborn life, then they should be willing to donate their own money voluntarily. I don't think the American public should be required and have their money confiscated to do that.
All right. Now-